The other sectional quarterfinal game at Sullivan had West Vigo against Owen Valley. Lady Vikings down 2-0. Morgan Weir gives West Vigo an 8-4 lead in game three with the spike. Jalen Skelton shows off her vertical and hangs just long enough to get the block and point for West Vigo. Owen Valley had an answer for everything West Vigo threw at them. Kara Schaefer with the kill. Owen Valley sweeps West Vigo 3-0 to advance on in sectionals.